Missouri State Champion, 1983. U.S. National Champion, 1984, middleweight division. She's also a consultant for a vitamin company.
She also got seventh place in the Miss Olympia last year, too.
Now, she's extremely cut.
She is so cute, too. She's a little Mary Tyler Moore. She's very defined. I think she, pound for pound, she's got more muscle than anybody on stage today. And she's also a very small individual.
And once again, you see tremendous stage presence because she really looks like she's enjoying herself.
And let me tell you, her stage presence has improved tremendously in the last 3 years. She's gone from being much more shy and held back on stage to now she's just a little dynamo. She's fantastic. A lot of energy in her.